This is Alpha Wolfie. Ow! And I'm on the XBOX One, however you like to say that. I say that carefully not to trigger you connect, and I'm playing The Walking Dead. I'm so tempted to go again. I just did. So sometimes I do Fridays, sometimes I do Saturdays, one or the other, or both, or neither, and it'll be around about 10 p.m. UK time, roughly. Google confirm that if needs be. Like I say, that's a rough idea. And as always, don't hold me to it. Sundays will catch up days, so I do miss the Friday or the Saturday, then I push them onto the Sunday, and if I do manage to do those 2 days, then I push a game that I picked up on and had to drop off. As for the Mondays to Thursdays, they're free for all days, so those days will be any time, any day, any game. What you can do is click on the follow button under my Twitch channel. Hopefully you'll get the email sent to you. That's the heart-shaped symbol now. And any other information you want to find, such as my Twitter or my YouTube, will be under my channel info section under my Twitch. There's also a donate button there, so please feel free to donate however much and when and wherever. All proceeds will go to the stream. And from the bottom of my heart, thank you for doing so, people. And hopefully I can give you some shout outs. So last time, as far as I can remember, we were basically on the episode 4, and we basically had to tell Clementine that we really couldn't be searching for our parents. She kind of was depressed and sulked. And then I think they kind of had a snooze and rested off, and then Lee basically woke up and found Clementine gone. So that's where we're going to pick up our form, hopefully. So I just basically want to also apologize to my followers that I have been a little bit off from streaming wise. It's kind of my holiday, so I just kind of really want to relax and not have to worry about jumping on here and getting every free time I can. I do this for the enjoyment of the games. This is what I'm here for. As well as meeting people and all that stuff. Okay. 1 second. This is live recording. Great. Xbox unmute. Xbox unmute. Oh, sorry about that, people. That was one of the weirdest things I've had to deal with. My XB One basically muted me, and I didn't say anything that would do that wise. So, I mean, hopefully you lot can hear me still. Otherwise, this is going to be very awkward. Oh, for me. So hopefully everyone in chat and the recording is going okay, that they can hear me. Yeah, that was kind of super weird. Also, not only that, but I mean the E3 that came up, the sort of mecca of gaming. And I just kind of wanted to follow that and watch everything.
Clementine? Clementine!
So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to the HoloLens. The Oculus Rift or whatever that was, it's like, I'm not sure how that's going to work. Because they really haven't said anything about gaming wise, have they? Except for, the HoloLens and Minecraft, and that's all we got, really. That's Clementine's walkie-talkie. Whoa! Oh God. Oh no. Oh.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not
Oh
in her
God,
room.
choices.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from behind.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is. I have to find her. Clear much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
Lee, I'm sorry. We can't. It's too risky for us.
Krista, come on.
I know. But Lee's asking us to put our trust in him. And that's just too hard for me. I hope you understand. I really am sorry. I hope you find her. You're gonna have to do it without us.
Are you sure? Guys, I really need your help.
We've made our decision, Lee. I'm sorry.
She wasn't gonna budge from that.
Lee, man. You know I care about Clementine. And I am a Christian man. And I keep asking myself, if this was me asking you for help, asking you to put your life on the line, would you be there for me? There's been plenty of times you ain't been.
That's understandable.
Kenny, you know what Clementine means to me. She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters. And you were there for Katja and Duck when it mattered most, I guess.
Yep.
All right, I'm in.
Way.
Now hold on a damn minute. I'm not going if this little shitbird is too. Lee, you want to bring Clementine back alive, you'll leave him behind. He fucks up everything he touches.
That he does.
Ben, I'm sorry, but I need Kenny on this. Maybe you should stay with the boat.
Okay, sure.
Just don't fucking lay a finger on it, you hear?
Guess it's just you and me. We should go find Vernon, see if he took her.
What about the boat?
We can take care of it. Get it out on the water.
How long do you want us to wait for you?
If we're not back by nightfall, we're not coming back at all. Get the boat out onto open water and don't look back.
Good luck.
I don't think he's gonna have much luck. He's bitten. Which is kind of annoying because I did hear that, he didn't survive this one. Nice. So it kind of confirms that now he's a goner. But what we can do is we can get Clementine back.
the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Quite a creepy place. Doesn't sound good. That's gonna be him one time. But he'll probably ask him to kill, be killed, you know, and all that.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Holy
motherfucker.
Vernon, put Clementine back on! I want to talk to her!
This isn't Vernon, and you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine, but if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Motherfucker! Ooh, I shouldn't say that. I don't care. Threaten him. Oh. Here we are. Kind of on the near to the last episode, because there is that 400 thing. So we got the boy in the attic, which was really the most, one of the saddest parts, also, you know, having to end Duck's life. But that was a quite sad thing. So, did you kill the boy in the attic? You and 26 of players did not kill him. A lot of people did. Hypocrite oath. Did you lie to or threaten Vernon? You and 42% of players threatened or lied to him. Home Alone, did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? You and 47 of players brought her. For Whom the Bell Tolls, did you let Ben fall to his death? You and 45% of players pulled him up. The Bite Reveal, did you reveal your bite to the group? You and 19% of players hid the bite. So a lot of people told the truth. Ooh, I'm a bad person. So we're jumping on to episode 5 now. Who came with you? Wow, this is really an interesting thing. So 13% had all those together. 10% only had the other chap. 12% had both Kenny and the other chap. And 16 had all of them. Well done to everyone that managed to do that. 11% had those two, 14. And then 18. And only 6% managed to do it by themselves. So it looks like that I came with the highest group, with the 18%. And then quite interestingly enough, the 16% also managed to get all of them. Anyway. So we're still rocking this game. So this gives me more sort of time to talk with people. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to the HoloLens for the XB1. That's going to be really interesting. Though I'm not too sure how well it works, because basically they showed you from the cameraman's perspective, not what you actually probably will see with the HoloLens on your eyes. Because quite frankly, it's like a pair of sunglasses, so really you're only going to see perspective from the sunglasses frame, the frames themselves. I'm sure it'll look okay, but whatever you're going to see is going to just be able to be seen from the frame's perspective. And as for the Oculus, I'm not too sure what's going to go on with that. But definitely looking forward to the new games. I mean, Sea of Pirates, my God, that's gonna be really a good game. It's like, it's a rare game. What's there not to like? And oh my God, the sea level on the pirate ship with the water effect looked absolutely spot on beautiful. That'd be interesting. It'll be an interesting game. And also, it's Halo. This will be their sort of crown and anchor once again. Gonna enjoy the campaign. But to show about the multiplayer aspect, because I've never been a huge multiplayer with the Halos, because I'm not that good. But right now, I'm just trying to concentrate on the games I do have, because it's like, here's all this new good stuff coming along. And it's going to be difficult. So basically, get your gaming on, people. So basically, I want to get through The Witcher 3 and the Elder Lion Scroll Online, which I didn't say I was going to get, but peer pressure from everybody going, oh, this game's actually good. And I'm like, played those sort of games in the past and I didn't have a good. Well, Phantasy Star Online, when the Dreamcast came out, was awesome. I can remember all the times I've played with people on that. But other games that followed on, it's like, no, it didn't capture me. So I went with pure luck and said, you know what, people playing this, it must be something good. And, for the smack talk I did with that game, it is actually very good. So basically, I've got to power through all my games. And then scan to supercharge, and I want that, people. I want that one. So here we are, we're on to the kind of second to last chapter, because there is another one, additional sort of bonus chapter, which I
Previously
think
on The
is
Walking Dead.
called The Complete Season Plus 400
What if my
Days. So
parents come
that'll be
home
the
and I'm
last
not
one.
there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
Can we at least look for my parents when we get there? They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine! Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
I hope you find her, but you're gonna have to do it without us.
She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters.
Maybe you should stay with the boat.
Okay, sure.
Clementine!
So here we are.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Tony.
Vernon, put Clementine back on. I want to talk to her.
This isn't Vernon. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words.
You're fucking dead! I don't know who you are, but I will kill you! Do you understand?
I know you will. She knows you will. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Well, if they made season two, she's not dead. Spoiler alert.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back. We ain't flush with time, but... Fuck. We got less than I thought. I'll be ready to kill anything that tries to get in.
You got it by yourself?
Damn right. You just trying to find another way out of here.
Got it.
And Lee, I'm glad I didn't let you come alone.
So we've got to basically, I think, find a way out.
Damn. I was kind of hoping they dug some secret tunnels or something.
Probably have. Just got to find it.
This is okay.
Yet again, the game's wonderful adaption to useless things.
Looks like Vernon and his people cleared their shit out of here in a hurry.
Well, Clementine ain't with them, so fuck them.
Hey, thanks for having my back.
It's been you and me, pal, since the very beginning.
It has indeed. So I'm quite happy.
Hey,
even though he turned out to be a little bit of a jerk.
Back to him.
It's so interesting just to, you know, see how other people did as well. I think I was in the minority of what everybody else did. Slightly. Ooh.
I think it's some sort of spreading device. Grosses me out just looking at it.
Well, we can use that to hack and slash.
Like
what have we got to lose? We're gonna die anyway as a zombie.
Imagine this being used on a body. Just some surgical supplies.
I think that's kind of what we got left. That was weird. Oh, it was that. Ah, we got a chat in here. OMG, it's Voix HD2. Welcome.
Hey, I think I found a way out.
I can't get my hands in between the doors.
But we know what can, so we're gonna give this one a good shot, see if it works.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
A little bit more effort. That's it. Keep going, Lee, keep going. Looks like it's taking its toll on him. Whoa, I didn't have time.
Thanks. God. I found your goddamn secret, you dumb son of a bitch. You were bitten? Fuck, man. When were you... God.
It happened before. sorry I didn't say anything.
You fucking better be. What are you doing keeping that to yourself?
I don't know.
Well, look, I'm pissed. But I'm glad you're not alone. I was, gonna try to do a little surgery before you woke up.
What? What are you talking about?
Look, you haven't been bitten long. It's away from your heart and your head. We take the arm, and maybe we save your life.
I doubt it.
I die a lot faster in a pool of my own blood.
Yep.
You gotta try something. Come on, Lee.
Oh god, let's go for the blood and gore. This is going to hurt.
You sure?
So Voix said, I only played this episode a few days ago. Let's just say it didn't end well. And he actually said his name right, so yay!
Fuck this. Fuck. Just gotta do it.
I don't think it's going to make a slightest bit difference, but just for the gore factor.
This ain't gonna be fun.
Close your eyes, baby.
Tell me about it. If I don't live through this, I need you to know you're...
Ah! Whoa! Ah!
Keep still. Try to keep still.
Oh, God!
I know!
Oh.
Ah! Oh.
So I had two choices there. There was like, "Fuck," and "Oh my god."
Fuck.
Looks weird.
Holy hell!
Gotta hand it to him. He did that pretty well.
Not a while, man.
It's so bad. But maybe now I got more time.
You gonna be able to get going? I think we gotta move.
Yeah. And Vox HD2 said I didn't cut my arm though. Well, in this one, you got to see it.
I don't want to bleed on anyone.
You are some kind of something.
That he is.
Jeez.
Not exactly a handicap ramp.
No. No, it's not.
We're gonna have to climb as quiet as we can. Can you handle that?
Yeah. Get going.
No, something's not gonna happen right.
Watch out!
Bam.
Everything okay up there?
I just about shit my pants, but yeah.
More dramatic with how his arm. Ooh. Bit like Dying Light, isn't it? This sort of building stuff. Vox says. See, this is why you need two hands climbing ladders. Well, we've just proven that you can kind of do it without. I mean, being put into tricky situations, I think you can put yourself to the test.
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Oh, way back then.
Like 6 hours ago?
A lot's happened in the meantime.
You wanna talk about what happened back there? You lost a lot of blood. If you find yourself getting winded or worse, you gotta let me know.
And it wasn't my favorite hand anyway.
Well, you haven't lost your spirit.
Seriously, though. Don't treat me any different. I got one goal, you hear me?
Yeah, pal. I do.
Clementine's out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to. I think step one is to pick a direction. Back towards the mansion is my vote. I'm all turned around, though.
It's between us and River Street, so we can stop if we have to. Retrace our steps, maybe. And they get going towards the hotel where Clem's parents were staying.
Okay. We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal?
Right.
Now, let's get our bearings.
So, Vox HD2 says, outside my house, a dog is dying, or just really sad. And at the ladder bit, I passed out. Well, we'll see, we'll see. So we have the ladder, the door.
Not going back in there.
Basically, we've got to search everywhere.
That's a bell tower, like the ones Molly used to draw the walkers around the city.
I think what we have to do is use that bell bit. But I think we need the ladder first. So we grab the ladder, then we won't have to jump. I doubt I can jump anyway, I wouldn't have much to cling on with one arm.
It's an extension ladder.
Whoa, you need some help with that?
So, Tamnian's...
Sorry,
I'm trying to get this name right. Tasnim123 says, what episode is this? It's The Walking Dead Season 1. Chapter 5.
Damn it. Oh, shit.
The bell tower?
Yeah, could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go? Let me do it.
No. If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? If anything happens to me, you're the only chance she's got.
Be careful.
So yeah, I've been playing loads of games, as well as just browsing streams. This is what I kind of do. I do my own little sort of thing with the streaming, and then I also like to join other streams. So this is kind of an encouragement for people. If you haven't started streaming, stream-wise, do so, if you can. Also visit other people's streams. It kind of all helps, you know, you doing your part and you doing your part to others as well. on my part is where, like, I do Fridays and Saturdays recordings, which will be live and highlighted onto my YouTube channel. As well as Sunday. Sundays are my catch-up days.
Why the hell are we
so Tasman has said, Tasman 123 says, do I play Minecraft? Sis, I have it on the 360.
That thing looks but do I play it?
No.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time.
Yep.
Kind of the reason why I don't do it is because there's so many of it. Basically, not many people do this kind of storytelling of Telltale games. And I really like the Telltale game storytelling. And also the Saturdays I do Skylanders games. So I just completed Skylanders Trap Team. And now I'm moving back to the Skylanders SWAT Force. Uh oh. Here we go. Danger Will Robinson.
Jesus.
That was quite funny.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No kidding. Try to find another way out.
Vox says, I tried to stream, but I'm very boring at live streaming. I'm better at YouTube, though, I think. Or whatever you're good at, go for it. But I would say, just get more practice. More practice, and you'll get the idea. That's why I said, if you stream and then start watching other people stream, you get the idea of basically what you can do to improve and what you can do for yourself, because this is about your streaming. And each and every stream is different, so don't expect to you have to compete or do exactly what they are doing. Oh, do I curse? For the most part, I don't. I really don't. Tasman 123 says that. Do I curse? I try not to. I frown upon it slightly on streaming wise. The reason why I frown upon it is because you don't know who's in your stream and how old and how young people may be. Like I say, for the most part, I frown upon it. This is why I try to get most of the naughty words out of chat, but if people are going to do it, they're going to do it anyway. But what I can do is I can time out and ban, etc. Like I say, trollolos are always going to do what they're going to do.
Now get back here.
Because they are bored, and they want some stimulation, and that's what they do. So you just ignore that part. And if they harass your stream, time out, that's a warning. Usually it does end up in banning them. But as for people who say you're boring or that,
there's no way back.
You know, you can always improve.
Ain't that far.
You got this. You got this, motherfucker. Fuck, man. I don't know if I can make it.
Just one big leap.
And so if I went to jump, I know I'm going to fall.
Jump!
Do it! Do it now!
What are you waiting for? You got it, Lee.
One, two, three, come on. Push him, push him. Just jump. Did it!
Good goddamn leap, pal.
Especially with one arm.
Off this roof.
That's hardcore.
open, damn it.
Why were they locked in? Oh.
What the fuck?
Vernon, his entire crew, they took the boat.
No fucking way!
They jumped us. They didn't have Clementine. They took the boat and locked us in here.
The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but yeah, the invalids.
They fucked us!
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who have been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride! When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out!
We'll never find them.
We would have done the same.
Not like this! We wouldn't leave good people to rot!
We've taken food. We've killed to survive. What's the difference?
It's different!
What the hell happened to you?
Cut it off.
Seriously?
I was bitten.
What?
It was an accident. Small, stupid thing. But yeah.
Before we split up?
Yes.
You fucker! God, we would have gone with you!
I lived through it, which is a start. And well... I thought it might buy me some time. You know, get that bite off my body? Hopefully whatever's gonna happen takes longer.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
So basically, Vox 62 said, life is strange, is great.
A bit confusing, though. Still out there.
But I should play that one.
Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of
cities. Says, yeah.
We're done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me. Nobody asked you. You just did. Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean, immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
We can do this in the yard.
Well, basically, I'll be going on to... The Walking Dead Season 2.
That wasn't the last boat in America. The idea was sound before, and it's sound now. The mainland is done, and we have no idea what else is out there.
Boats, towns, hopes. Lee, people end up dead chasing impossible things.
It'll be better than getting eaten alone, out there.
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you.
Chill? Bandits? Hey,
the
chill!
The group seems to
Here's
be falling
pills.
Apart.
Vernon, chill!
This
Here's
is not
our
good.
Fucking boat!
This isn't my fault.
I can't point to one thing that's happened that isn't somehow your fault! Lee should have left you in Crawford. Fuck you, Kenny!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive, or dead, or walkers, or worse, and I don't know! So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Oh, shit! Here they come!
In the house!
So Vox 62 says, I'm on episode 2 of season 2
right?
currently, and I'm doing YouTube's Let's Play.
Krista.
Or YouTube's, I suppose.
Get upstairs. Make sure nobody's here.
On it.
Kenny. Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Ben. Help Krista.
Got it.
Omid! What is it? Everyone, help Omid now!
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
That'll do.
Take their goddamn arms off!
This little piggy went to the market, and this little piggy stayed at home.
Now what?
This is a big, sturdy house. It'll hold.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh, God.
Get upstairs!
Go!
That one's gonna have a headache in the morning.
Guys, help me with this! God damn it, Lee! He's only got one fucking arm. None of that's about to matter.
That's not gonna do much.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4. 2. Y'all know where to aim.
Is this what I got to deal with? Oh, God. Too many.
I'm out.
Me too. Fuck. Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening.
Up.
Go.
Oh, hell no. Had to drop the gun.
Here, I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then.
We shouldn't have come up here.
Where else would we have gone? The streets are a river of walkers, and they were coming in from all sides.
We're no good to Clementine dead. Hey, you're not looking great, and you're warm.
Hey, don't start.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Stop it! We can't panic!
Do you think that worked?
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
We don't need to talk about it.
I think we do.
I said we don't.
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
What if it was you, and it was Duck out there?
Whoa there, friend.
I bet you'd rather stay focused on the problem, not have people turn on you.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me! We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
You're not touching me. Do you understand that? You know exactly what to do if I turn, and that's enough. Do you hear me?
You might become one of them! You understand that? How can you be fucking calm about that?
Oh, jeez, boys.
You that was lucky. That dude's face.
Look.
So basically, Tasman 123 says, "What games
it's
do I play?" Effing and everything.
What's
virtually.
On the other side of this wall? A 30-foot.
It's not easy because
no,
games are very expensive.
Up against the one next door.
That's kind of why I have a donation button.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
If the rest is as dilapidated as this, we might not have to.
Basically, what I do play, people, is on the Fridays I do The Walking Dead Season 1 at the moment. Then I'll be going to Season 2. And then any other sort of Telltale games. So basically, you know, Fridays are my live recordings of Telltale games.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Then on Saturdays will be Skylanders Swap Force. I do the Skylanders on Saturdays.
Wasn't gonna hurt you.
Sure, pal. I know.
And then on Sundays, well, Sundays are basically catch up, so I do Mr. Friday or Saturday, then I push those games into that day. If not, I play a game that I did pick up, but I have to leave.
Can't believe
and they can all be found on the YouTube side.
I didn't want to scare anyone.
Because you were scared yourself.
I'd been bitten by a walker.
You thought we'd turn on you.
And then basically, Mondays to Thursdays, any day, any time, any game. That's kind of free for all.
I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that?
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off!
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up. Find her a family, okay? Somewhere she'll be safe.
Don't do this.
I want you to hear me.
I hear you, but I'm not having this conversation.
Krista, we could look after her.
As long as she has a family. Really?
Yeah, of course. What about him?
He'll figure himself out one way or another.
What do you mean by that?
He'll either get his act together, or something will happen to him.
That's it?
What else is there to say?
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
Kenny's been horrible to her. He blames Ben for his family's death, and it's just more complicated than that.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right.
So basically, people are saying, what is my YouTube?
Sure.
Basically, you can find that under my Twitch channel info section, people. So if you're on my Twitch channel, you can find that out. And on the YouTube side, basically, you can find under the info section of my Twitch channel.
Shouldn't be long.
It's all there. You just go look under the info section.
Feeling any better?
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So no, Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I feel like a man who got bitten. So take that for what it's worth.
Heard you guys giving Lee some hell about hiding his bite.
Yeah, of course.
I'd have done the same thing.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
Lee's family's gone too.
Be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
So this... All this is about, you know? Everybody just dies.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way. This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
You might as well. Come on. Take it. Yay, there she goes. She needed that.
I'm through.
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well...
Ah. That's sad.
Smart. Think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
We all could have done more. Myself included.
I could have been a better husband. Better father. Could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl.
We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Right, so, let's find out.
The streets are full. Hundreds of them. They're not going out this window.
Don't ask me how I'm doing. Let's just keep going.
Lee, you okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it. I guess Crawford would have gotten them anyway.
Judging by the decor of this room, I guess they were PBS watchers.
Hey, my parents' house looked a lot like this. And they watch kung fu movies. Just saying.
Gotta say, the grunts from the zombies are a little bit low. Just a twee bit annoying.
Hard to believe the world once felt this peaceful. You still with us, Ben?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help.
We know, but he kind of tends to mess things up.
What do you call this thing?
Art? It's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
So I think I've pretty much seen what I need to see. Let's try this door. Nope, not a good idea.
House is full too. Stay quiet. Might be the way out.
Let's give it a try. More roof climbing.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
I bet that thing falls down. Who gets left behind? Come on, game. You know you're gonna do it. There we go. Bye-bye. That's a shame.
Me and my fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
What? He's gonna help?
Kenny and I can handle this.
Dude, let me help you. You're already hurt.
Even more reason we all don't need to risk it. You worry about her. And if all this goes bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
We'll keep an eye out.
Oh, just to give people a warning, in my chat, like I said, it's uber strict. Like I said, I want to keep things best as clean as I can. So, like, no big long capital letters, no long words, no links and stuff like that.
Okay, just get me out of here.
Shh, quiet, Ben, or they'll be on top of us.
Yeah, try to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I hope you did get to save this guy. Even if it is a bit of pain. Sprained ankle. Oh, that's not good.
Fucking hell.
That's pretty imminent.
What is it? I'm okay.
No, you're not, dude.
We can get you up. We can,
Oh, hell no. Ugh.
He's quiet. We could take our time and save his life.
I can be super quiet.
It's no
Fuck.
Good. Ooh. Oh, come on. They should have got to save him.
Don't let them get to me.
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
Just one.
Fuck, that's not enough.
What? We gotta do something.
You're not doing shit. You are going after Clem.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
What did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here!
It wasn't exactly giving much choice, was it? If I was gonna go, I was gonna go. And if I was gonna stay, he was still gonna push me out.
Katja wouldn't want this. Damn it, Ken!
Yeah, she would. I either save the kid or I get to see her. Either way. Now get back up there. Go get that girl.
Back, you sons of bitches!
Damn it, Kenny! God damn it!
Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
What happened?
Two more people died.
I tried to help.
What the fuck happened?
There was just too many of them. Ben was really messed up and I don't know. There's nothing else. God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
We needed more bullets.
You needed a miracle. It's not your fault, Lee.
I can't believe them.
What do you mean you can't believe? It happened.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Well, maybe he did get away. I don't know.
That's the optimist me. I hope they do survive, but you know.
Right behind you.
Yeah, for once, it would have been really nice if The Walking Dead had something happy. Something even more happy, you know. I get the whole idea, you know. it's not going to be always good. The sun isn't always going to shine, but you know, it would be nice to have a little bit of a moment of celebration.
Kenny was my friend.
Soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
He was what passes for a friend now.
I understand. Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
Just take care of her as long as you can. Then find her a family that's capable.
We're capable.
You and your girlfriend might want different things.
That's enough.
Fine. But you hurt me.
She'll be fine, Lee.
Another bridge, maybe another fall. What am I supposed to do? The same? This is not very interesting.
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
You never know where the next meal is.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Missy Fox HD2 says, do you want Clem to go with Omid and Krista? At this stage, I don't know. Let's just see what the future holds. See what it does. Still, you know, I can change my decisions and things like that. It's kind of interesting what you can do.
Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block.
You know, I kind of get a feeling that people would automatically say those two to take care of her. But, you know, I could say, you know, find a different people.
Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg.
It's kind of what's always interesting about Telltale games. You can always change up, even do things that you wouldn't normally do yourself.
Should go across first.
You're the lightest, Omid. I'll follow right after you. I meant what I said about Clem.
I didn't doubt it. I appreciate it.
How are you feeling?
No, that's, you know, static, but you know.
Good enough.
Yeah, I'm happy. Got my arm chipped off. I'm probably going to turn a zombie. Clementine's being stolen. You know, it's all good.
Shit. Oh.
Well, this puts a...
What are you gonna do?
Fuck it.
Let's do this.
I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Find a boat. We'll meet north of town.
A boat?
We still have to get out of the city. I'll get Clementine and meet you.
What if...
Don't what if. I'll meet you.
He's a very brave man, I must get, you know, admit to that. That's for my friends. That's for Clementine. That's for Duck. That's for being the undead. Should we have a death here? Let's have a little bit of a death. I wanted some blood, I want some gruesomeness. Okay, let's not mess this up now. Like Vox says, oh, no brainer. Actually, this is kind of not easy, as you might think it was. You gotta make the right choices here. You gotta be quick on the mark. A little bit gory, but there we go. We're doing this for Clementine. It's all pretty quiet. I'm sure we're going to meet the people. Looks like we haven't got much choice. But first, let's listen. Worth a try. Like a booby trap over there with that wire, so we've got to be careful with that. Learned a lot about games doing that.
I got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible.
and you're missing an arm. Go over there.
I think we're in the position to
put your thing
antagonize
down.
Him anymore.
Out. Who's out there?
That's Clementine. Okay.
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things there.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
That's everything. Go ahead and search me.
No, I'm not touching you. Just sit down.
What else has he got on them?
Do you know who I am?
Jerk.
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
I'm sorry. Whatever it is, whatever happened, you have to hear that I'm sorry.
That doesn't mean anything to me. I wish it did. I'm not a bad man. I don't believe in vengeance. But
oh, what's this about then?
Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes.
Who?
Everyone.
My wife.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
I heard her a long time ago.
How?
In a lot of ways. She traveled for work. I didn't like that. I wanted a family.
A reasonable thing to want.
So we fought, and it made my biggest fear come true. Got sick one day on my way to class, canceled it and went home. Found her there with someone else. Killed him. I was mad at her for so long, and I can't imagine how much pain she felt. How about you?
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad.
I don't then want to talk about talking through this because it's quite, you know,
I could have
interesting part.
Back, Lee, but not after that.
It's not my fault.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you.
Oh, no?
You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I did what I had to.
You let a boy get yanked out of a window and into the night so you could protect a pretty girl with a gun. The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
That's not the whole story.
The whole story?
He's quite mad.
How could you know all this?
He was there all along.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
That makes two wrongs.
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself. Because that's what will happen if she goes with you. After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next.
Yeah.
I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
No, shut up.
It makes sense.
It's not happening. You'll have to kill me.
Yeah, I know. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you...
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but... it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Oh. Oh, dear. Okay, let's try that again.
This is all gonna work out.
What are you?
Sometimes this game's a little bit different from like The Wolf Among Us. Sometimes you just don't have to do a thing
or
another thing to happen right.
It's all over, hon.
You got choices, but you got to kind of make those choices happen.
I hate seeing you like
by either doing something or not doing something.
I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Nearly didn't make that. Do I have to kill him?
Son of a bitch! Just go away! Die!
Phew, I was hoping Clementine would do that. That's pretty bad to say though. At least she now knows that she's one of us, one of us.
I...
It's okay. It's okay.
I... Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident. We'll talk about it somewhere safe.
You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now.
No, it's not.
Get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
I like the way they say, effing's okay, it's never gonna be okay.
Hey. You weren't afraid.
I was.
You didn't act like it.
I know. I am now.
It's okay.
Not much to look and find, but... It's alive?
Don't look in there.
No, I know.
I think maybe open this door.
Leads to the other room.
There's nothing in there. Can we go?
Yeah, of course.
Nope, I think she's lying.
Which way out?
Through there.
Really, why give me this option then? Come on, game.
Through there.
Okay. That's odd. Was I meant to do that?
It didn't bite you.
Yeah, I know it. Must have.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
Blood, dear. Blood.
Get through a bus room to get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah. They smell horrible, which means you have to too.
Yuck. Okay. Oh no.
At a casserole.
Ooh. done?
A little more. I want to be sure. Just a little more.
So gross.
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
That's a lot. And that's where we'll leave it, people. Yep. So next time, you're going to have to jump along and either catch up on YouTube or jump into the stream and join in chat. So far, we're pretty much at the end. After this, there will be like the 400 episode on this section. So like I say, The Walking Dead will be on Fridays and Skylanders Swap Force will be on Saturdays. If I miss those two, it'll be pushed onto the Sunday. Or if I do manage to do those two, then it will be on the Sunday will be like catch up on games that I've continued on, but I had to drop off. That makes sense. And the Mondays to Thursdays will be free for all. Any day, any time, any game. That's the sort of rough idea. And it's like I said, don't always hold me to it. So sometimes I do Fridays, sometimes I do Saturdays, one or the other, or both, or neither. Around about 10 p.m. UK time, Google and Friday if needs be. And that's a rough estimate, and as always, don't always hold me to it. Sundays will catch up days. And the Mondays to Thursdays will be free for all. So what people can do is go to my Twitch channel, click on that heart-shaped symbol, and that will make you follow, and that will also hopefully send you emails of when I'm broadcasting and streaming-wise. Also, any other information can be found under my Twitch channel info section, such as my Twitter and my YouTube, and schedules. So go to that if you need be. And also there is the donate button. If you donate, please feel free to do so. There it's on that section. How much and when and whenever. All proceeds will go towards the stream, people. And from the bottom of my heart, when you do so, thank you very much. So I just want to say thank you to the people who have joined into the chat. As always, a pleasure. And like I say, thank you for joining in. That's the best part. And if you wish to donate, it all helps. So hopefully I'll see you next time on The Walking Dead or Scanner's Trap Team. The Trap Team, so you can tell I just finished that one. It's like, it's on my head now. So far we're near to the end. So if you want to join the finale, please feel free. There's also, like I said, the 400 episode. And hopefully I'll see you next time. So thank you everyone and all. Till then, as always, take care. And boy.